Hi guys, this is Janae, and I'm going to be doing episodes 669, 670, and 671 of One Piece. Last time, Luffy literally just punched right through the front gate, and Don't Flamingo is confused on Luffy being at the arena or fair, so it's funny as British Braxton. The one that at the arena is Sabo. Yay! Alright, this should be on Monday, which if you guys should already know, but just keeping me knowing when to do this one. It should be on Monday. If not, it will be on Tuesday. But it should be able to, what's the word? It should be like that. If I have enough time, that is, I'm not thinking right now. I have other stuff in my mind right now. I think that is it. So, yeah. Hope you guys like. And let's continue. Of course it's not. Yeah, there's this That's Slavo. Oh, I love this. Okay, here we go. Oh. Incredibly big, I can say that. Still wonder who that is, though. I don't think I ever found out. Pika. Not human eyes and teeth. Well, that can't be it. Really? Oh, does he have a beer now?
How many of those does he have? And where's the storage for that? Oh, his hair. Thought that would work, but yeah. Just wanna stay in here. His hair. Okay. Oh. Oh dear. Yeah, that guy likes to go into front of people's faces. I don't know why. Okay, this one's a lot better. Well, they made him into a heart. What am I gonna get? Sorry about that, guys. Well, yep. I don't know about that, though. Yeah, very loud. I'm surprised they weren't noticed. You're being too loud.
Sabo him. Hate him. She's good. I kind of like it. So we're gonna see something about Sabo, yay! Poor little thing. Good luck. Poor fish. Although it was going right for him, but still. Okay. Feel sorry for the fish. I hate Vargas. Oh. That is interesting. Ooh, Saba won that one. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, here we go. Yeah, you can totally tell by the shape who he is. It's a crazy old man. Completely forgot that he comes in this one. Surprised they didn't do this sunny on this one. Back to Luffy and his group. Only one store sword. This is gonna be interesting. Yeah. There's something wrong with that. I have a feeling there's something wrong with that.
No, you're a pervert.
Well, that's okay. Luffy and Zoro can take down stone. Obviously. I'm so addicted to One Piece. So much so that I even got stuff from it. Let's see. Yeah, here's so why. Technically, we have 5 reactions to do today. That means 18 episodes. And this will take away 3, so that makes 15. Wait. No, we already have 15. This will take away 3, which will make it 12. Yeah, so 6 times 3 is 18. And then 3 times 5, which is how many I have to do left, is 15. Alright, I was pre-calculating. So yeah, if you put all the episodes together, it'll be 18 in all. But there will be 12 after this one. Question is, why'd she stop her? Him. I don't know which it is.
It's preview, so I don't have to look that much. Funniest thing is this side looks like a 3D. Oh, damn, the walls are so messed up right now. Best line song. Ooh, that is a big cut. No surprise for Zoro, though. Considering he cut a ship in half. Old man is crazy. Two.
Luminous flower. Guessing that's a place for Smiley, which is pretty much a place to make a devil fruit. They're not done yet. Oh, poor guys. They're literally trying to make devil fruit, but oh God, they're being fooled. Those are devil fruits. Ish. Man-made devil fruit, technically. They are so being full. they're that dense, I guess you could say. Because they mean they believe Usopp lie and.
Shoot. Yeah, they forgot about some. It sucks. Yeah, that's Robin's specialty, apparently. Yep. Is there a yield for doing that? There's literally no point in that. I mean, what's the point in that? That's the dumbest thing he has ever done. Okay. Well, I'm gonna see what happens next right away, but you guys are gonna have to wait until I think it was Tuesday or Friday, depending on how long it takes me to do the editing and all that. And I also have to get it to a YouTube file, so that takes like hours to do. Hours of wait. So yeah. Hope you guys liked, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!